This is the National Astronomical Observatories in China Academy of Sciences. Today it welcomes many foreign diplomats, and they are here to get updated about China's lunar exploration program. This is the return capsule of China's Chang'e 5 lunar probe. It brought back the country's first moon samples, also the world's freshest in more than four decades.
We look forward to explore space with China whenever there is an opportunity. UAE looking to a space program very closely, and we really like to develop this further, particularly with our Chinese friends.
So China gives them a huge amount of opportunities to cooperate, and I'm very, very happy here that we come to a new step of cooperation, and a very impressive step, so it's I'm very positive about it.
There is no end for space exploration. It has always provided the new frontier of science. As China is further committed to international space cooperation opening, it will bring more Chinese wisdom, solutions, and force to the peaceful use of space.